I don't view this at all as an individual award. This is a team award, a team accomplishment. Starting out with the baby Falcons, to our administration here. I think football teaches a lot of good lessons in life, and I think it's the best, without a doubt, team sport in the world. Maybe not in the world, maybe in the country. You can't take soccer, I guess. This definitely, you know, I have the best, without a doubt. My wife was the best head coach's wife. Very, very supportive. Sitting in the stands, I mean, she was there at 92 when we were 1-9. She was there when we were 2-9. And she was there when we were 15-1. But this definitely is not, there's no way this is an individual award. This is something, an accumulation of I don't know what you think. We were pretty low. I don't know if we were rock bottom, but we were pretty darn low in 92. Now those guys in 92, they built the foundation of not ever giving up. And this definitely is an award that needs to be shared. Thank you.